This map, I like going slug. I like the reach. You know, so you look at good teams, they always had a good off-tank player. So the way I usually normally like to play is I like to go like from middle and then pick a side. I feel like my teammates might do that just to see, so I want to be the opposite side of the con. Con's going that way, so I'm gonna go this way. And I'm just gonna poke at this barrack. I think somebody might have got through, I'm not sure. Tiger. I need to kind of peel back a little bit for this Andrew. Gotta reload, no. I think I need a backup here. Not sure. Yeah. I don't want to give him too much ult charge, because even though his ult's not great on this map, I don't want him to get his ult for free. Remember, we want to always stay kind of near some cover. Make it hard for them to get free shots on me. Good ult. Good ult. Good Nando ult. That was really good. Oh, fuck off me. I think my healer's kinda chill. Not really, I have to go in. Come on, kill the barrack, please. He's living too long. Okay. Take this hair down. Don't get cool. Damn it, dude. Yeah, Ash is really fun. Ash is really fun. Ash is really good. He's gonna have ult soon. I think my whole team is Spanish, which is crazy. Cause I'm Spanish too, I just don't speak it fluently. Oh, I did ult. Never mind. Oh, I'm tripping. Actually hit a pretty big ult. Okay, I don't think I die here. I think we lost that because Barrett just lived too long. I chilled for a little too long. Don't care about that bum asshole. Yeah. I think that was because I probably chilled too long. I'm gonna hold this. I don't want them to sneak through, right? I'm just better. Oh, I should not have done all that. Oh, I'm on it. Into a fight with more than two enemies. Care left flank. I'm gonna be really aggressive this time around. I might just go straight under.
I
Okay, sold.
Me bueno.
Rampage. That's five in a row. My goodness. Oh. How did I live? I'm gonna shield there. I'm gonna walk past the shield. Oh, nice ult, I guess. My teammate's alive? No. I would have ulted there, but my teammates were dead. So that's one bad habit I used to have. Is I would ult when my teammates are dead. That's also a habit that you gotta make sure you don't have. It's really easy to, like, ult because you see five people and stun five. And you're like, big ult. But then everybody's like, well, we're dead. Oh, I fucked up. I don't even care about him. Did my job. I forced him away. This Nando's crazy. What? I missed again? That's crazy. Oh, where's my team? I think I can tuck right here, right? Four. If I would have killed that Andro, I would have got more value. The fact that I whiffed so much was really bad. Forced out Andio, which is pretty good for us. Don't know if we really get a fight here. Meaningful one? The fuck?
Esa
ulti, que mierda. That sucks, man. Bruh! Nando has touch. Go to the back. Please. Please.
Oof.
Thank you. Nano, go left. I'll hold middle.
I'm on a medic. Go ready.
Could have saved my life.
También que el teo, qué bien.
Come on, shouldn't be dying to that.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Ray. Oh, why is Ray not ulting?
Not ulting.
We got an ult there, that's wonderful. Caught up middle. That's crazy. That ult is crazy, by the way. That's game. Damn, 140k. That's crazy.